Well, if everybody wants to update their social media status, you can go ahead now. Obviously, Mr. Ferguson is the individual that I think Grand Island is going to be really fortunate to have come back to our community. And I can't tell you how excited I am to bring Marlan back to our team. And with me today is Marlan Seaman, the current mayor of Aurora, and also Dave Long, the future mayor of Aurora as well. And we thought it would be a really good gesture to do a joint event today to not only make the introduction of Marlan to our community, but also to allow the administration in Aurora to say a few words as well, but also to illustrate to everybody also the importance of the collaboration between our communities, not only Grand Island and Aurora, but all the other communities around the area as well. And I think this is a really good first step. And so from my standpoint, I don't want to take up a whole lot of time. This day is really about Mr. Ferguson.
I've never dreamt this in a long, long time. I'd be back here standing in front of this group in this community. But my sister, Mary, told me in 2003 when I left this as a city administrator, she said, "Someday I see you going back there." And I said, "You're crazy." But I guess maybe I'm the crazy one. I don't know. I'm very humbled to be here today, being chosen as Mayor-elect Jensen's city administrator. But also, I want to tell you, I am not 10 miles. I'm not going to be jumping around off the wall, but I am excited. And I'm excited internally as much as he ever gets externally. So I just want to say that, very humbled and very excited to be here. As far as a career, I attended both Kearney State College, which for you young whippersnappers, it's UNK, also UNL. I was assistant city administrator, manager for the Lower Republican NRD, Natural Resources District, for 3 years in Alma. Spent 9 years as the manager of the South Platte Natural Resources District in Sydney, Nebraska. 9 years as the city manager in Sydney. Approximately 4 years here as a city administrator under the Honorable Gannat, Mayor Gannat. Then I was EDC president for 10 years. And then, of course, the last 18 months been with these gentlemen in Aurora. I'm very pleased that they were gracious enough to be here today and allow me this opportunity to make another career move. Finally, I want to thank you, Aurora, for the opportunity I've had over the last 18 months to get me energized, if you will, to get back in this tremendous profession of city management. I'm looking forward to this opportunity, and I think Grand Island is on the move even more than what we have been. Again, with the metro status, we have a lot of work to do. But I'm ready to hit the road running, roll up my sleeves, and let's get it done. Thank you.